self-expression. The idea of fitting in or creating how and what everyone else is creating is stopping me from expressing myself truly. I constantly try to create within that box, benchmarking things I've seen and I liked and thinking, if I create something like that, people will connect.
Hello. I want to learn how to do film photography. So I thought like the best way to start is just to get like a disposable one and tick, 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 just take pictures. And yeah, I'd love to use them for my beats channel, so I can use my own pictures and not like look the internet for pictures. But let's see how it turns out. So we are in Richmond Park. About this park, I forgot. It's like so magic. I don't know, like the grass and everything, and like the noise. Like, I mean, not a non-noise because it's like just the birds. The wind is so beautiful. Wow, and it's so big, and the air is so fresh. I love it. Do you think this will work?
What I've misunderstood and now am beginning to understand is that people can only connect to my art if I put myself into it and who I'm being at the moment. If I'm trying to create how everybody else is creating, it might not be me in there, so that's why people cannot connect. I sometimes get lazy and I set my benchmarks lower, as in, if it works for that person, just doing that, it should work for me too. I'm realizing this way of thinking is flawed, because what is working for one person might not work for me. Maybe I am destined to put more work in so that my creations can truly reflect me.
I think I got some, but the lighting is like, or maybe it's just my face, I don't know. Oh well, it's like, but you would have seen it on the thumbnail anyways, I guess. Yeah, into the wild, into the wild. My goodness. What is this? What is that? What is that? There's so many of them. I don't know if you can see. Can you see? I don't really want to disturb, but I think if I walk in the middle, it should be fine, right? And I wanted to go through the middle, but there were deer on that side and deer on that side, and like 20 on each side. So I was like, I started, and then one of those with the horns came, and he was like, what's going on? I was like, okay, I'm not gonna disturb you. You're not gonna disturb me. I will just go around. So yeah, here we are. This is around.
The more complex I am and think, the more I have to level up my skill and grow in order to truly reflect my art, so that one day expression will come easily to me.
I wonder what the birds are talking about. It's so loud, but like in a nice way.
My whole life I tried to find the right box to fit in. Now I'm realizing I'll just take and leave what I want from each box and just create my own space outside of them. No rules. Free.
What is? Last time I was here with a friend and we were like discussing the concept of childrenism. Like, I came up with it because it's like sometimes you just want to act like a child, and like this park kind of makes me want to act like it, like a lot. But then you're like kind of concerned because adults look at you weird way. But then I can probably just overcome it. But if I had like a badge saying I'm part of like childrenism, people would accept me and see me as a child, and it would be fine if I just jumped and swing around everywhere. Let me know what you think of the concept. I like it. I'd like to climb that. This looks so cool. I could probably do it. Oh wow, oh, I'm zooming. I'm just hanging. Oh. I'm just hanging. Why is it zoomed? Is it zoomed? I don't know. But well, I could probably get in there. Should I do it? Thank you. I did it. I think I already got everything that I need. Like, I don't really need anything, actually.
That's the spiritual message right there.
I found a shop where I could just drop off the little camera, so it's done, and tomorrow you will send me the files via WeTransfer, like, so quick, so nice. So yeah, this is it. Thank you for watching. Bye.